Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 22. Oh, Team Rocket. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh. Ooh, coins. Yes. Nice. I love it. Let's, we're in a birch forest. This is close to where we ended last episode. And I wanna clear out as much as I can. And I wanna find me an Eevee. That's the goal for the episode. Find us an Eevee. So I'm just gonna chop down trees as I go. Hopefully I find something. Oh man, could you imagine if we found a shiny Eevee? Oh, come on, man. God, yikes. Okay, so the birch forest has poison ivy in it. Lovely. That's fine. We're gonna knock down the trees because you can't see anything. Oh, hello. Nice. Take down. Take it down. Oh. Okay, Thunderwave, nice. You know what? I'm gonna continue on kind of from last episode and try and catch this. Oh, he got out quick. Okay, never mind. Charge. Oh, this thing's electric, isn't it? Okay, good, we can capture it. One more. Okay, now let's throw a ball at it. Sweet! This should be it. Yes? Yes? Come on! Good. I don't think I like these guys. Come here. Yes! Nice! Oh wait, no. No, it's Team Magma that I do like. Oh shit. My bad. My bad, guy. Sorry about that. Oh yeah, see, I'm still neutral. Okay, crap. Oh well. It's because I got Krunkmeier. That's why I'm on Team Magma. Oh, Birch Forest. Back into this. Oh man, another lucky block? Are you kidding me? Thundershock. Oh man. Oh, I was already down health. I knew that. Boom. Alright, these are lucky. I still haven't. Fucking cats. Okay. We need some land animals. Land Poke. Okay, now this one's not. Okay. What is all this? Oh, a beacon's in there, huh? Those are poisonous. Throw all that in the water. Excuse me. Oh man, baked potatoes. Yes. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's so good. I don't have to worry about food for a long time now. Ah, awesome. Okay. I'm tired of all these water Pokemon. I want some land Pokemon. Alright, I've got cats over there. Alright, land Pokemon, right ahead. I hope. There's an Abra. What else we got? Swablu? Swablu. Alright. Let's do this. Take down more trees. I know. Deforestation. That's how you catch Pokemon. Give them nowhere to hide. Take out your habitat. We're still in Birch Forest. Birch Forest Hills. I don't know if that matters or not, to be completely honest. Hey, Pidgey. What's up? Kadabra. Where is Eevee?
Kadabra.
Yeah, yeah. Take this tree down. Nice. Okay. I have more saplings than I want, or need, or are probably ever going to use. Same with the wood. I don't really want to do a whole lot of building. That's not what this is about. Oh, well, taking the avocado tree down. Goodbye. Still here. Come on. Come on, Eevee. Come on. Oh, they're up there, aren't they? Okay. I know. I don't know. Yes, I do. Okay, and let's do a crafting. Yeah. Let's put this down right here. And in crafting, we're going to make two chests. Okay, I'm going to put those right here. And then I'm going to put the avocado away. Those away. The feathers. The saplings. The apple, just for fun. The bread, too, because I don't need it. What can I take out of here? I really don't want to take any of this out. Because it's all hard to come by. Not the hoe or the bow. Okay. Oh, where was that big pile of wood? Yeah, that. Leave that there too. Okay, here we go. Continuing on. Ooh, Beedrill. What's up, buddy? Man, you're high level. Let's, I guess it's Flaffy that needs to go up next anyway. Oh, missed it. Come on. Ugh. Come on, guy. Ugh. There we go. Point blank range this time. Let's, Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Come on. Flame burst. Nice. Oh, come on. One more. Okay, good. 24, 25. Oh, he's getting Electro Ball, too. Definitely getting rid of takedown. Oh, oh, more spawn. Right over here. Right? Right? It's hard to see. This is why I cut the trees down. Some Zubats. And a ladybug. I'm not 100% sure if it's Birch Forest Hills. It might just be Birch Forest. But I don't know. I really would like to find an Eevee or a shiny something, shiny anything. Let's Electro Ball. Nice. Rotten Flesh. That's not what I need. Can I? No. Oh, figured. Okay, they're in battle. What's over here that's bunched up?
Goldeen.
Electro Ball. Come on.
Magikarp.
Nice. One more. I love it. Level 31. Thundershock. Nice. Electro Ball. Oh. Okay. This could be bad. Nah. Damn it. Okay, here we go. We'll do this. Oh, I need to have him all to berry. Come on, Magical Leaf. Oh, you're sleeping. There you go. Whoa! Side beam that bitch. Nice. Well, now this isn't good, because if I run across an Eevee, I will not have any Pokemon capable of capturing it without killing it. You're done. Goodbye. Let's see if I can... Ooh, there's a Pokemon Center right over here, I think. Maybe lava. Who knows? Really hoping it's a Pokemon Center. It is mushrooms. Neither of the things I thought it was. Okay. Who are you? Villager, huh? Okay. Potato. All kinds of villagers. What's up, Ladyba? There's something.
Trio.
Ow. Oh, sorry. Cactus. Oh, there's probably no healer in there. Damn it. That's what I need, is a healer. Okay. Huh. Cool. Homeboy is running through the desert. I need Pokemon Center. Closest are back this way, actually. Well, this way we're going. Take me right past all this. What's up, Hoot Hoot? Oh, look at that diamond armor. Hey, magma guy. Oh, please don't let them come out here and fight me. Nice, nice. Nope, mushroom. I was hoping it might be a poke chest. Oh, get up. Murkrow? No. Pokemon Centers. Open field is this way. That'll be easier to travel through. I might find something cool when I go through here. Maybe? Maybe not? Who knows? I see him though. There's a big building here. I'm not going to it because I know there's nothing in there. I spawned this under the impression that it was smaller than it is. And I haven't gotten around to populating it yet, so you'll have to forgive me for not visiting, but there is nothing worthwhile to see. But look how fucking big that shit is. Oh my god. It's just too much. I don't know what I'd fill it with. Like, I could spend days going through that thing and putting people in. So, not yet. Maybe not ever, to be completely honest, and I'm not, tying it down, because that would take a long time to. I guess I could download, like, an explosions mod and launch a missile at it or something. It's a hospital, by the way. And that's why I feel really bad about launching a hospital, a missile at a hospital. Okay, Drowsy. I need one of you guys. Can I,
Drowsy.
Let's, whichever one we hit. Okay, nice. 15 it is. Can I poison him? Can I poison him? He avoided it. Oh, he's gonna put me to sleep. Nice, he's poisoned. Okay.
Drowsy.
Oh, this is gonna take forever. Oh, I'm asleep anyway.
Drowsy.
Keep going. Keep going. Okay.
Drowsy.
Pokeball. come on. Yes, I love it. Back to the birch forest. Tell me this is birch forest. It is. A little tiny section of it. Oh, here we go. What was that? Ah. Ah. Oh, that's a Raichu. That's what that is. Oh, cool. Really? More? Come on. Ah. Oh, a Mr. Mime. Don't have one of these. Poison powder.
Bye.
Nice. Magical leaf. One more time. Okay. And how about a great ball? Just cuz. Oh! God, an ultra ball. Really don't want to use this, but I feel because of his level. And I don't think he's really that common. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Let's, Birch Forest. Yes. Come on. Give me something. Kadabra. Oh. Uh-oh, 23 left. Oh, I'm right back here again, huh? The same girl, probably. Or another one. Lackey punk. Bitch.
Magikarp.
Take this tree down. It's high up. Okay, Magikarp, no. I already got two of those. Man, it's later in the evening, so the cat, who is nocturnal, is up and running around being crazy. Zubat, what's up? I have one of you already. Yeah, I've been here. I'm going in circles. That's okay. Birch Forest. I hear. What do I hear? Besides the cats. Shut up, cats. Kadabra. Oh, Weedle. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, yes. Okay. I would definitely want this. Oh, you poisoned me, you little shit. Oh, he poisoned me. Oh, I have a Weedle. Oh, well. Damn. Little punk. Kill it. Is that right? Do I have a... Okay. Yeah, I've got the whole evolution. Awesome. What else is there? No, not a Weedle. Yeah, you. Nope. Cats. Let's take out the trees. Gotta clear out some of this area. Hopefully, sooner or later, we can get an Eevee to spawn. The longer you hang out in this area, the more likely it is that you will get what you're looking for. Because that's where they spawn at. They gotta spawn sooner or later. Certain percentage out of whatever. All over the water, though. Look at, there's a Teddy Ursa. That'll be the first time, or no. Teddy. I don't know. A little cute, cuddly bear. I keep missing. Oh yeah. Poison his ass. Yes! Synthesis. Poison him again. Nice. Synthesis. Okay. Let's try regular ball because I want him. He's a really low level. Yeah, Teddy Ursa. Yeah. Come on. Yes! Nice. Okay. Now we are becoming Pokemon Masters quickly. Or at least Pokemon Capturers. Kidnappers. Poke-nappers, that's what I am. Might as well go and apply a Team Rocket now that I think about it. I guess I just get mine from the wild instead of other people. Ooh. There's a and another shiny Magikarp. Are you crazy? Aw, man. I hate that it's wasting a spawn for a shiny on a Magikarp. I don't really like that. Oh well, I guess it's bound to happen that there's... couldn't have been him. No. Oh well. Let's get back over here to the Birch Forest. Ah, you're kidding me. You. Alright, Oddish. Now, man, I'm kind of salty about that Magikarp being shiny. It's not often that we're gonna see shiny stuff. Like, it may seem like it sometimes. You may see, because we got a shiny one a couple episodes ago. And to you guys, it doesn't seem like much, but I'm constantly filling in areas that I'm working on, so I spend a lot of time trying not to look at Pokemon, and I'm spawning a lot, because, you know, I'm flying around doing things in creative mode and trying to get future episodes even slightly prepared before I have to get to them. That way I can just constantly make new content every once in a while. You know, I'll be like, oh look, let's just make something new and different, and it may not have a whole lot of point to it besides being aesthetically pleasing. So, whatever. Alright. Apparently, I'm... come on. Nice. Okay, money. I love it. Not a lot, but some. I'm farming it up. I really actually like the music. It's very inspiring. I feel like I'm out having a Pokemon adventure. Although, I don't remember them ever doing a whole lot of wood chopping in the TV series, but whatever. Oh, yes. Poison this up, too. Come on. Poison this up. Yes, there it is. Keep myself alive. And healthy. Oh, I'm out. Poison powder, and then let's do... Pokeball. Come on. Oh, he got out, but he was close. We're gonna try another one. He's a little weaker now. Okay. I like it. Birch. Pokemon trainer? Nothing? Okay. There's all kinds of people out. Even out here in the woods. Alright, let's cut these down. I'm just gonna keep going through and hope sooner or later I'll see an Eevee. I kind of want to kill the cats. Yes, yes, yes. Oh my god, there it is. Oh yeah, okay. bam, and I got the screenshot. Nice poison powder, this bitch. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on, I want both of them. Oh my god, I want both of them. Just one, just one, just one. Yes! Ah, okay, where's the other one? Oh my god, I can't believe two of them. Where is it? I hear it, I hear it, I hear it. Oh. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Run. Oh. Oh, fuck, he's gonna do that shit. Come on. Okay, you're done. You have to die. Come on, come on, you're killing me. Oh, come on. I see it, I see it. Oh, yes. Yes, I'm gonna get two. I'm so excited. Oh, yes, we got it. I feel so good. Okay, Flaffy. Thunderwave? Failed. Yeah, I think it can only be affected by one thing, and if that's the case, we're throwing Ultra Balls at it. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. I will throw every... Throw a Great Ball at it. Okay, nope. Throw an Ultra Ball at it, because I only got a few more chances left, because it's poisoned. We gotta get this one. Come on. I will throw every ball that I can. Come on, you can get it. You can get it. Yes! Oh my god, we got two Eevees. So totally worth it. Oh, I love it. I'm telling you, man, if you just hang out in the areas long enough, this is what being a Pokemon trainer is about. Oh, now I can freely evolve some of them and not feel bad about it. I can do some Eevee research. Nice. Ah. This is so good. I'm digging it. I feel so validated in my search. Usually coming out and Pokemon hunting is not this easy. I was actually a little skeptical that I'd even see one and to get two and to be able to catch them. Especially when I the Raichu engaged me. When the Raichu got me, I thought the other one was going to despawn. I really did. So, oh well. Luckily, it didn't. Well, damn, guys. I think I'm going to call it, man. This is another really good note. Double Eevee. Almost feel like I should have gone and caught that other Magikarp, but I don't want to waste the space on something that I'm not going to really utilize. Okay, I need to empty out my inventory, too. So, yeah, this seems like a good idea. All right, guys. Like and comment. Subscribe. All that fun stuff. I'll catch you on the next one.